with Mother's Day coming up, Mom, this is for you. I want to thank you for your sacrifice and the time that you took to see four kids go through life experiences, but also to be there and to hold us when we were crying and when things weren't going well. Mom, you were always there. I want to thank you for your sacrifice. The sacrifice of waking up every morning at about 5:30 a.m. and times you didn't have a car, you were catching a bus to work to the first job. And then after the first job, you went on to the second job. And there were times I didn't see you get home until 10:30. But when you got home at 10:30, guess who was always jumping into your arms? And that was your little boy, the youngest. Mom, I want to thank you for the person that you are and the person that continued to just pour wisdom into me. And when you thought I wasn't listening, I was listening. And when you thought I was being a good kid, I was probably being a bad kid. But I was still loving my mom. Mom, you were everything. You were my hero growing up. There was no sports star that came around and no attorney or professional that came around that mentored me. You mentored me, and you were my mother. You did a little bit of everything. You welcomed people into the house, strangers, gave them a place to put their head down and stay the night. I had multiple friends who you welcomed in at the same time. And even though they were going through something, you treated them just like mom. I just want to thank you for who you are, what you've been all these years, what you continue to be, and that's a servant. You are my servant leader. You serve so many others. So I want to thank you on this Mother's Day. And to all mothers, thank you. God bless.